of me. When you are all alone, maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were. Come back again, and maybe I'll say maybe. Maybe you think of me when you are lost. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will I do? Maybe you'll sit inside, wishing that I were near. Then maybe you'll ask me to come back again, and maybe I'll say.
Father Time checked so there'd be no doubt. Call on the north wind to come on out. Then cupped his hands so proudly to shout, la-di-da-di-da-di-dum, 'tis autumn. The trees say they're tired, they've borne too much fruit. Charmed all the wayside, there's no dispute. Now shedding leaves, they don't give a hoot. La-di-da-di-da-di-dum, 'tis autumn. Then the birds got together to chirp about the weather. After making their decision in birdie-like precision, turned about and made a beeline to south. My holding you close really is no crime. Ask the birds, the trees, and old Father Time. It's just to help the mercury climb. La-di-da-di-da-di-dum. it's just to help the mercury climb. La-di-da-di-la-di-dum. Tis autumn.
Hello! Hello, boys. Look at all my necklaces. Aren't they cool? There we go. Ayo. We got that drip. Okay, hello. I'm here. Goodbye? Goodbye? Hi, Vincent. How are you? Carl Grimes! Welcome back. Hello. How are all of you? We might hop on the server for a bit. We might just chill and vibe and have a good time. I'm not really sure what's happening. I have like an hour and 45 minutes till I have to leave. Hydrate. You're lucky. I have a little bit of water. I go to work at 4 today, so I want to die. Understandable. Hello, hello, hello. Hi, Lego. The Brits are taking over. Hi, Mom. Aww. Why do I have this out? I don't need this. I played Overwatch before I, came here. Let's play a little music in the background. Let's see. Hi, Mom. Hi, John. Aloha, Vincent. John! Hello. I didn't mean to actually just look for New Leaf. There we go. Okay, that's not too loud. That's a good volume. Wait. Boob lover, thank you very much for the follow. I'm watching you. Don't be weird. Hi, kidney. My lovely rap, only lovely. That's loud. All right, down we go. Boob lover. My god. Definitely in the wrong place, Vincent! Watch it. I'm sexy and famous too? Hell yeah, we can be sexy and famous together. Boobs are cool, to be fair. This is still too loud. Animal Crossing, shh. There we go. Hopefully better. Double AO. AO! Double AO. Someday we'll do an Animal Crossing stream. Booty's better than boobs. My god. What do you guys want to do? Should we play on the server? Should we just sit and talk? Input, people. Input. Gimme. Server? Alright, we have one vote for server. I do have some other games that I can try. Ayo, ayo. I have a cute game called... That's the last of the water I can get out of that. Wormawa chug. I have a cute game. Seeing you rage and getting over it would be fun. I don't actually have that game. But it's on the wish list. I have Moonlighter. I have The Stillness of the Wind, which looks like a really cute game. What else do I have? Steam. Buy it now. I'm broke, John. I just bought a PC. Boob lover left. He's not in. I'm pretty sure it's on sale. Let's see. It's not on sale. It is $8. He was in the wrong chat just saying he definitely was in the wrong chat. Yes. What else do we have? We can play... I'm not sure I have Fallout. Yeah, no, I don't have Fallout 4 installed. I will install Fallout 4, and then we can play Fallout. You single Crowy? I am not answering that question. Don't worry about it. If you love sexy voices, Amaranth wasn't live, so I had to improvise. Am I the new Amaranth? I mean, I'll take it. I won't take it. I won't do ASMR, sorry. I'll sit here though. You can talk to me. We have Stardew, but we're waiting for Mr. Compact. Amaranth is dirty, my god. Trying to find a girlfriend on Twitch. I'm single Crow. See, Crow? You got John. You and John can go hang out. S&P's winning, just saying. It is currently winning. What is S&P? It's the Minecraft server that I've been playing on. Building Wormtown? That's the S&P. Yeah. I will tell you a story in the meantime. Better luck finding a girlfriend on Twitch than in the real world, it seems these days. I want to be a house salesman, Carl Grimes. You can sell houses to, the people of Wormtown. You can tell them where to go. You can be the Wormtown real estate agent. Yes, to Lego. Alright boys, I think we're gonna just go play some Minecraft for like an hour. That seems to be a pretty decent option. Unless you guys want to do something different today. If you don't replant the wheat in Wormtown, that's 1 week jail time. No arguments, yes. Someone actually did that. Minecraft, I dodged a bullet there. Crow, do not come into my chat and bully me! My god. Check Steam. Oh no. John! Alright, we're playing Getting Over It. Sav, game. Best wishes, John. Alright, we're playing Getting Over It, at least for a little. Get ready to rage. Oh no. I'm gonna have to go, like, to a professional setting after this and I'm gonna be absolutely losing it. Thank you, John. You can thank John for funding this stream. It's downloading. I will tell you a story in the meantime. I was at Chipotle waiting for my food and a dude was hitting on me and he was like 60. And it was- I should have gotten him to buy my food. Sav, you're cute as heck. John, you're cute as heck. The program was funded by John. This program was funded by John. Triple A-O the stream, triple A-O. It's almost downloaded already. Could have gotten you a Chipotle daddy, Mr. Chance. I did. It's kind of tragic. Alright, let's stop the music. Because we have game downloaded. Let's see. Tiny Sav. Tiny Sav! Game capture. This is gonna have to change to this. There we go. You're right though. He is right though. People stepping on the crop. So glad I made a diamond hoe. Agreed. I finally found diamonds in the server I got on for a bit last night. And made a Wormtown nether portal. And, yep. Game, please open. Library. There we go. Oh, it is. Ah! That is really loud. Okay. Mouse. Alright, can you hear that? Hopefully. Let's make sure. Yes. Alright. There we go. Sure can. What's that resolution? Yeah, I don't know. But it's fine. The commentary and getting over it's worth the $8 in the first place. Okay. Holy shit. There we go. There. I did it. Let's go. Wait, I need to update my category. Just wait there, sir. Okay. Getting over it. There we go. Cool. Ugh. Oh. I see. Oh, fuck. I hate these mechanics already. Ugh. Go. This is not going well already. What are you doing to me? Slow and steady. Oh, that almost worked. Oh, ayo. Oh. Circular motion, yes. That shit ain't slow, Sav, don't worry about it. Holy... No!
There's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home and you have to go back after spending an hour in the
casino. I don't think you understand what slow and steady
means. If you won some money at the casino, you put all your winnings on red, but it came up black. If you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding and then immediately dropped food on it. If you won an argument with a friend and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view. Starting over is harder than starting up.
Ah, fuck.
If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back. I'll be here.
Come on. Go. Yeeted herself back. I know. I was like, fuck. All right, we're here. Can I just ignore the tree? Bypass tree? Stupid tree. Okay. Oh, fuck. If I can edge this back. Come on. A little back. Like, there. Yes. I understand. I see. Sort of. Oh. Vinny Fonny's voice is amazing. It is. Cut down tree? Can I do that? Stupid tree. We're cutting-ish, kind of. Up. Nope, didn't think so. Oop. Oh. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Okay. Alright. We got this. I think if I... Oh! Sorry, sir. Yep. Come on. Ugh. This hurts to watch. You asked for this. You caused this. I hate that I can only use my mouse. Stupid tree, you made me look bad. What? Oh. Okay. Oh, I see! I didn't really understand how the mechanics worked on this, I'm not gonna lie to you. Okay! Alright, I understand, I see. I am seeing. Yes. That boy's ripped just saying, honestly, the upper body strength, I could never... Oh, holy shit! Hey, yo! Okay. Alright.
Alright. Thanks for coming with me on this trip. I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point.
Pro moves,
just find
pro
a safe
moves.
Place to stop and quit the game. And don't worry, I'll save your progress, always. Even your mistakes.
Thank you. Oh, fuck. Hello? What the hell? Anyways, I don't know why that happened. Yeah! Ugh, fuck. Why? Oh, 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 oh. Up. And a little over. Oh, God. All right. Okay. All right. Ooh. Whoop. Oh. Easy. Restarting the AO count. AO. Oh, fuck. No! Yes, move right when you're about to pull yourself up. Okay. Oh, fuck. I did the exact opposite. Alright. And a little over. Ooh. Oh, shit. Okay. Whoop. Okay, and then down, and then up, and
this
around.
This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hiking.
Sexy Hiking.
The author of that game was Jazuo, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father
Fuck.
Of B games.
No.
And B games are rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished products.
Fuck. I see. Ah, fuck. Ah! Oh no! Up we go. And in. And fuck. Okay, I need to calm down. We're calming down. We're going slowly. Before I make all of you absolutely hate me. Forever. Alright. Oh, too far in. Hang from the bottom of the tree and push your mouse up, down to launch up. Listen, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm just gonna have to figure it out. Carl Grimes. Otherwise... Hang from the bottom of the tree and push your mouse down to launch up. Yes, see, that makes sense in theory. Will I be able to do it? That's the real question. Oh my god, okay. The mechanics are so strange. And, like that. Like, why? Why does that happen? Ooh. Fucking falls, yeah. Yeah? That's the point, yes. Just do the opposite of what you're doing. Good idea, actually. Imagine being a man in a cauldron, trying to scale a mountain. Alright. And in, okay. And up. If you're stuck, just don't. Good idea. Push your mouse down to launch up. Am I supposed to just launch myself? Taran a boy I'm calling you Taryn. Welcome to this mess. Are you fucking kidding me? I want to kill me. I can't. I don't know how you guys are feeling. But you thought I was gonna rage? This is really just you guys raging. This is what this is gonna be. This game sucks. Yeah. Make sure your body's not under the branch. Yes, that makes sense. Up. Down. Down. Up. 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 Over. Down. Okay. Up. Can I do it? Can I do it? Whoop! Fuck. Okay. Alright, this is okay. Shoop! Fuck. Ah! We did it! Alright. We're up. Ish. I'm having a good time, as you should. Get good. Yeah, just simply get good. Fuck. Oh, okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Straight up, sir, please. Okay, there we go. And up. And up. Oh, shit. Okay. I think I need to be more over here. Maybe. Down. Too far. Do the same thing, but launch yourself from the rock hill. Okay. I'll do my best. Oh, fuck. Up. Okay, alright. Zoop! Didn't work. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration. A real punch in the gut.
Thank you. He's so sunburnt. Lobster man. Here, I'll give you some shade. Okay, now we move. Fuck. Ooh. Okay, up. Nice and good. Alright. Okay, alright. Fuck. Shoop! That didn't work too well. Fuck! I cannot believe we're still here. Alright. Alright. Okay. Too far. Too far. A little more. This. Oh. Up. Down. Nope. Too far. Up. Over. Down. Fuck. Come on. There we go. That's a good place. Oh. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry. Why would you do this to me? Come on. Okay. Ask John that. You just need to get good. Fuck. Oh my god. I've been playing this game for, what, 10 minutes? This has been the longest 20 minutes, because I had to restart stream. This has been the longest 27 minutes of my life, and I've gotten nowhere. Ooh, around. Okay. Up a little bit. Down. Up. Ooh. Ooh. Alright. Life is good. Fuck.
In a certain way, sexy hiking is the perfect embodiment.
Oh.
It's built almost entirely out of round and recycled parts.
Gently.
And it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is like simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer.
Yeah.
That act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor. No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery.
Uh-huh.
And the player is constantly, unremittingly in danger of falling and losing everything.
Why? God, why? No! And back up we go! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Fuck it! Speed run! Go! Oh! No, fuck. Oh my god. Anyways. Oh, fuck. Anyways, fuck. No! Oh, my god. This is the longest speedrun. Good noises here. Fuck. These are my, panic noises. Alright. Fuck it. Please. No. Alright. Okay. Fuck. Alright. Here we go. Good momentum. We got it. Never mind. No. Alright. I'm gonna take a moment to breathe. Dog! Fuck. Oh shit. My moment to breathe was a mistake. Oh my god. Take a moment to yes. Yep. Oh, breathe. Yeah. Yeah. What time is it? I need to make sure I'm not late for my thing. Okay, 4:36. I have about an hour. You get an hour of this. Aren't you excited, boys? Time you gotta... Don't worry about it, John. Fuck. Don't worry about it, John. Don't worry. Okay. Down. Down, boy. Up. Over. Down. Oh, up. Up. Fuck! This is fun to watch. I'm glad you enjoy my suffering. Ooh. Also, if we get to 500 followers before December, I'll do something fun. P.S. So tell people to follow. I don't know what yet. You can help me decide. But we'll do... ASD, NVD, ASDNVID... Thank you for the follow. Another person's pain is another person's enjoyment. Yeah, that is true. Come on, please. Please. Okay. Whoop. Oh, shit! Oh, fuck. Shoop! Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, no. Nice pronounced, thank you. Some old guy, yes. She went 0 to 100 in a moment. Yes, that's what keeps happening. Ooh, fuck, no, please. Ooh, okay, how do I want to do this? All right, this is the part I haven't gotten past yet. All right. Will it grab that? No. 420 bridge points? Ayo! That's the number! That's the funny number. Alright, okay. Let's take a moment. A moment to, Okay, we're gonna try and... Fuck! No. Oh. Alright, we're gonna go back a little bit. We're gonna backtrack just a little bit. Hey, oh, fuck! Okay. Alright. Jump! That didn't work. Back a little bit. Ah! Fuck. Okay. We're fine. 69 Twitch points. Ayo! That's the other funny number! No. Why? God. Why? Fuck. No! Okay. No. Okay. Calmly. My favorite number. Amazing. Ooh! No.
You need to take a break. It's okay.
Shut the fuck up.
Saved your progress.
Don't worry about it. Oh my god. That was almost very not good. All right. Okay. Shoop. Shit. Ayo. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Okay. All right.
Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and you poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise.
Fuck.
Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct method or the correct equipment or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real.
Shit! Okay, alright, okay. Better angle. Jump! Up! Fuck! No! Never tell Bennett to shut up, you're right, my bad. Also, boys, I ordered the face paint for the Squidward cosplay. It'll be here Monday, so if you want to watch me dress up as Squidward and paint bold and brash, follow, fuck. Oh! No. Yep. All right, okay. Yep. Fuck! Please! God, why? Oh, God, why? Oh, no. Fuck. Also, if you have any ideas for next sub-goal, please let me know, because I don't. I want to see you in a pot with a hammer like him. Good idea. Yeah.
You can hit the escape key if you need to change
Shut
the
up.
Mouse sensitivity.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. No, the mouse sensitivity is actually fine. Ooh! Alright. Fuck! No! Okay. It's fine. Ooh. Jump! Please. God. Fuck. Okay. No! I need to stop moving so aggressively. Okay. Alright. Watch Everyday Bro for 5 hours? Absolutely not. Could you imagine? I think I would have to die. Actually, that's kind of really funny. I'm not gonna lie. Maybe. Or play Dark Souls. That, buy me Dark Souls and I'll play it. That's kind of what I'm doing, is if you buy me the game, I'll end up playing it at some point. Fuck. Also know that I suck at video games. If you couldn't tell. Bet, oh my god. Fuck, come on, please, okay. I am God, fuck. Oh my god. Oh fuck. No, please. don't suck, this game is actually hard. Clip, yes, clip, clip it, clip it. Ooh. I was joking. Ooh. Oh. Come on, please, please, please. Fuck, no. Okay, that was a good strategy. We just, fuck. All right, calm down. My nose is so itchy. Oh. Oh. No. 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 Okay. Oh, that would have worked. Okay. I'm dying. All right. Fuck. No. Oof. Oof. Oh. I just finished my physics homework. Does that make me a god at this? Oh no. Wah!
Ooh. The obstacles in sexy hiking are unyielding.
Fuck!
And that makes the game uniquely frustrating.
Fuck.
But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make it frustrating. The frustration is just essentially an act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about
fuck.
Climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault, as a player, rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb them.
Okay.
And it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real.
Okay. Well, now I'm here. Fuck. Okay, alright. Back down. Ooh! Fuck. No, my god. Hi, Bureau. Ready to watch me die? Hey, we're at 330 followers, ayo. That's pretty good, actually. I was at 300, like, 5 days ago. So that is epic. Epic! Fuck! Come on, please! Ah! No. Okay. Okay. All right. Fuck.
Oof,
no.
Sorry about that.
No. 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 Anyways. Here we go. Shoop! Still gone. Fuck! No, no, no. Okay, so basically, I'm stupid, but it's fine. Oop! Oop! Alright. Further over. Further over. Oh god! Done clipping. If you want, hey, P.S. exclamation point Discord, John, if you're here, please link it. Join my Discord, and you can put the clips in anywhere you want. Yeah, thanks, John. Click that. Join, please. Okay. I wanted. Anyways, you don't use Discord? Okay, that's fair enough. I will find the clip myself after. Ooh, okay. Please, please, Lord, please, God. Okay, fuck. Oh my. Anyways, started from the bottom, now we're here, back at the fucking bottom. Please, 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 please. Ooh, okay. All right, yep. Mr. Upper Body Strength here. Couldn't be me. All right, all right. Shoop! Shoop! Fuck! No. No, 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 fuck! All right. Oh, fuck. Okay. All right, yep. Uh-huh. Down, down. All right. And... have your chats delayed? I can whisper it to mod for approval of mods. We'll send the link here. Started from the bottom and still there. That or stream is delayed? Stream might be delay. Refresh stream. Because mine's not showing any delay, so it might be... I don't know. Oh! Come on. Let's go!
Oh, it happened again.
Fuck!
Keep on trying. Don't let it get you.
Anyways... Oh, fuck! Link deleted. Rest in peace. It's okay. I can find it later. Whew! It'll be in my clips. Shoop! Also, I very much appreciate any clips that happen because that makes my life easier if I ever want to make any kind of compilation for anything ever. So thank you. Clip anything that's funny. Oh fuck. Please. I'm gonna cry. Alright. Oh, why didn't that work? That should have definitely worked. Okay. Slow and steady wins the race, right? How have I been doing this for 45 minutes? Anyways. Fuck. No! No. Please, Lord. Please. Fuck. Okay. This works. What? Oh. Remember what I said about slow and steady? I kind of forgot that 2 seconds after I said it. Not gonna lie to you. Alright. Fuck. Not enough grip. Alright. Here we go. I brought myself pizza. Phenomenal. What did I have today? I had Chipotle for lunch. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, no. Please. Okay. Oof. Okay. All right. Ugh. Please. Oh my fuck. Okay. All right. Shit. Oh. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. Namaste. It just keeps saying link deleted. Just, it's okay. Don't worry. Don't worry. No! Breathe in and out. Ah, fuck, please. Oh, my poor neighbors. I just realized they can absolutely hear me yelling. It's fine. Alright. We all need this. Alright, where is Bug? Bug is on my bed. 1 second. We do need a bug break. Come here, Bug. Oh. Sad life, as always. It's okay. Here's Bug. Look, she fixes everything. Come here, ma'am. Yeah, stop. Say hi to the people. Hi, Boog. Look at her. So large, so soft. Any words? Streamer cat? She says, we will beat this game. Bugs and glitches. Bug. Please. Love me. Chonk. Absolute chonk. She's on a diet right now, actually.
Just a little.
A little bug diet. As always, stay awesome. Yes. Alright. Goodbye, bug. Male or female? She is a woman. A madam. Oh my god, I'm not even touching my mouse. Alright. Come on, please. Oh god. Oh fuck. Please. No. Okay. I need to think this through a little bit. Alright. Alright. And then if I do this, but hopefully not over the mountain this time, hopefully just like, you know, a nice little rest up here. Alright. Okay, gently. Very gently. Okay. Alright. Well, this way's better than the other way. Down. And up. Been over. But not over. Not over. Just down. Gently. 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 Okay. Alright. How many kitties did she have? She had, before I adopted her, she gave birth to 5 kittens. But I only have Bug. But she was the ripe age of like 9 months old and gave birth to 5 children. Could you imagine? Planning on buying a beaker bong, my god. Oh! Okay, what the fuck is this? What the hell is this? What the hell do you mean? So I don't even have to do... Can I just... Okay. Back up. Oh, okay. Back up and okay. Please. Oh. Alright. There's a secret ending to the game. Cool. Ever tried Control R? I do not trust that. I'm not gonna lie to you. I feel like that's restart, and I am definitely not doing that. I do not want to hate myself right now. Whoop. That's the reset button? That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Whoop. Shit. Hoop. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Gently. Okay. I don't really know how to get up this. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I see! I see.
When you're building a video game world,
you're building
with ideas. And that can be like working with quickset cement. Oof. You mold your ideas into a certain shape that can be played with. And in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable, like rock. And at that point, you can't change the world. Not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh with new ideas.
I do like the commentary in this. It zooms out in my game. I'm too scared to try it. Fuck. Please. 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 Let me in. Let me in, please. Okay, what if I... What if I... I like that idea. Maybe I can do it enough that I just, like, you know... Fuck! What if I do a pier? Right? Gently on the rock? Okay. And then if I... Up, jump! Okay, alright. Okay, all right. Gently, 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 gently. Okay, all right. Okay. Oh, can I touch this tree? No. All right. Oh. There are many cheat codes. No, there aren't. I'm getting mixed messages. All right. Now we're gonna... Oh, fuck! Okay, it's fine. It's fine. We're fine. We're fine. Fuck. No. Oh! Okay. Alright.
For years now, people have been predicting that games would soon be made out of prefabricated objects, bought in a store and assembled into a world. And for the most part, that hasn't happened. Because the objects in the stores are trash. I don't mean they look bad or that they're badly made, although a lot of them are. I mean they're trash in the way that food becomes trash as soon as you put it in the sink. Things are made to be consumed and used in a certain context. And once the moment is gone, they transform into garbage. In the context of technology, those moments pass by in seconds.
Ooh, that was good. That was good. Finally, there's a secret ending, but that's all fair enough. Shit. Who's... Oh, I see. Whoop. Ooh. 1 second, boys. I gotta take my medicine. I'll be right back. I need water. All right, boys, we move. Hop, 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 shit. There isn't really a bad ending, could you imagine? He dies, the end. Oh, fuck. All right. Going at this really aggressively worked the first time. I'm not sure it's gonna work again. Oh, please don't launch me off this cliff.
Over time, we've poured more and more refuse into this vast digital landfill.
No!
It now vastly outnumbers and outweighs the things that are fresh and untainted and unused. When everything around us is cultural trash, trash becomes the new medium, the lingua franca of the digital age. And you can build culture out of trash. But only trash culture. B-games, B-movies, B-music,
B-movie.
B-philosophy.
You are in the way. It's in the way. Please move. You're in. Ah! Shit. Oh no, you're playing this. Shadow. Shadow, I'm very impatient. And it is going interesting. He's stuck in this game forever. If you beat it, just. I'm not reading any of that. I don't want spoilers. No. Bad. I'm so sorry. It's okay. Fuck. We're going. Bad kitty. Oh, shit. Okay. All right. Oh, fuck. No,
this thing
no.
Failure, not the falling down.
Oh my god.
Staying down. Mary Pickford.
Up, up, up. Shit. You need to shimmy your sledgehammer while you hang below. Listen, I told you. That does not... I'll just have to figure it out, I promise. There's an interesting reward at the end. There better be for this, my god. Alright, up, 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 up. Up. Come on, please. Up, 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 up. I think... Okay, I can't go that... Okay, okay, alright. Oh, no. There's no story of this game, fair enough. No! Alright, I need to take a moment to breathe. We got this. We got this. Whoop. Oh, alright. Guess who finally has full enchanted netherite armor now? My god, guess who finally has a diamond pickaxe? What do you mean by shimmy? You mean like this? Like... Ah, I see. I am seeing. Alright. Oh god, oh god. Okay, mechanics. Okay, mechanics. Please. Stupid ass game mechanics. Alright. Whoop. Alright, how do I... If I... Okay.
Whoop. Maybe this is what digital culture is.
Whoop. Yes.
A monstrous mountain of trash. Whoop. The ash heap of creativity's fountain.
Okay, we did
everything
it.
We ever thought of in it.
So unsteady, yes.
Infinite and unsorted. There's 3D models of breakfast, Gen X's fanfic novels, scan magazines, green screen Shia LaBeouf fan stuff scenes on Live Leak. Facebook's got lifelike bots with unbranded adverts and candid shots of Kanye and Taylor Swift mashups, car crash epic failed GIFs, Russian dashcam vids, discussions of McRib,
Russian
discarded, forgotten, unrecycled, muddled, rotten, untitled.
Hoopa!
Everything's fresh for about 6 seconds, until some newer thing beckons, and we hit refresh. And there's years of persevering, disappearing into the pile, out of style, out of sight.
You should play Detroit Become Human one day. It's on my Steam wish list. I do want to play it someday. Fuck. No. Okay. How am I gonna get out of this? Okay. All right. I hate Detroit. Fuck Detroit. Please. Okay, help me. Come on. I can see your home in video game form. You ever need a game for stream, better call John. Ayo. You're not wrong. Ooh, okay. Ah! Alright. Please. God, please. Fuck. No. Oh, my poor neighbors. Oh my god. I just... They can hear everything that's happening in there. Probably so very, very confused. Fuck. No! Oh god.
Get nasty, old boy.
I have Stardew Bureau. We're doing, we're starting weekly Stardew streams next week. Let me up. My fucking. No. You were better off playing Minecraft. Yeah, probably. Oh.
Down in the jail on my
knees. I'm down in jail on my knees. Okay, all right. And ooh. Cornbread and cheese. Ayo. Oh my god. Fellas, my necklaces are all fucked. Alright. What happened to the cup? No! Oh my god. Alright. Okay. Alright. The music is a nice treat, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna cry. I think you need a break to get on the S&P. I have a surprise for you. I don't have too much longer before I have to go. I'll have to save it for tomorrow. I promise I'm gonna play tomorrow, though, and I will be streaming the S&P. Ooh! Okay. Alright, come on, please. Okay.
I'm going where the weather.
Alright. Ooh! Oh, fuck. Okay. Alright. Fuck. Okay. Yep. Uh-huh. Yep. Shit. Please. Come on. My god. Fuck. No. No. You have to class after? I am going to a chemistry research symposium to try and find someone who will give me a summer job. Or an internship. You bought a PC for this? I absolutely did. Completely worth $1,300. My god. Oh, fuck. Okay. It's okay, John gifted it to me, so it's okay, it's worth it. I saved 7 in the process. Fuck this. Jacob, I just fell to my death. I was so far. And I just fell so far. Oh, fuck. Come on, please. Okay, alright. Up. Okay. Up. Alright. Up, shit. Okay. Whoo. Okay. And up. Oh, no. And up. Please. God, please. Lord. Jesus. Please. Huh. Oh, no. Alright. Okay. Progress. We're gonna very gently. Okay, alright, fuck, nope, okay. Please. I've been wanting to play this for so long. Alan, I was so far in the sky, and I fucking fell, and then I got serenaded by some countryman. And now I'm here. Don't. Yet. Don't. Fuck. Please. Lord. God. Fuck. No. Okay. All right. This wasn't where I needed to be, but it's fine. Maybe I can. Okay. I know that this ledge works, but if I. Oh, God. Okay. I'm gonna cry. I was so far. But I could. You could. Oh god! Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay. No! Anyways. Please, Lord. Oh. Okay. I need to calm down. Or I'm gonna end up at the bottom again. And that's gonna suck. So horribly bad. Okay, if I. Okay, down we go. Gently. And then if I. Nope. Bad plan. Look at what it's doing to Sam. Look at what it's doing to me, man. I don't rage at games. Oh shit! Yes, come, please. No!
John Vance Cheney.
God, why? We are back at square one. Why can't the guy just get out of the pot like a normal person? Honestly, just stand up, bro. Ooh. Anyways, I'm losing my sanity. Very slowly. And by very slowly, I mean very quickly. Very quickly. Okay. We're fine. Zen, we're fine. It's fine. It's fine. It is absolutely, this is exactly how I wanted this to go. 100% where I wanted to be right now. You know where you can lose sanity even quicker? Phasmo. I mean, yes, but also no. Like, Phasmo is not rage-inducing. How am I not able to do this anymore? Bug break? Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Bug, come here. Bug. Bug, we're back at the bottom. Bug, we're... Back at the bottom. The fuck am I looking at? You're looking at a man in a pot with a sledgehammer? It is if you play nightmare mode, fair enough. Gub. Gub. A double bug break? Bug, you have to stay a little longer, please. We have two of them now. Look, she loves it. Yes! Bug emote. Okay, okay, I free. Wait, any words? Any words, Bug? Bug says, fuck this game. The end. We have half an hour, Bug. Half an hour till freedom. Half an hour till I have to go talk to people and be professional. Oh god, okay. Alright. Okay. Up and at 'em. Please. Okay. Alright. This is where I need to, just lower myself into my little crevice here. And jump! And jump! Anyways. Yes. Bug. I would love to keep watching, but I gotta go write an essay on Pokemon. Amazing. Thank you for the lurk, Jacob. Okay. Alright. Shit. Fuck. No! Why, Lord? Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Please. Okay. Ooh. Alright. Okay. We're back, boys. We're back, boys. Okay. All right. I'm having so much fun. Okay, all right. Please, okay. Gently. No? Why is my cursor in the screen? What is happening? I'm gonna alt tab and see if that makes it go away. No, it's still- was that always there? I don't believe it was. I really don't think it was. Maybe it was. I do not know. Why? Why does this rock hate me all of a sudden? It let me climb it before. No. Okay. We have to be very careful with this one. Alright, okay, alright. Gentle. Okay, life is good. See?
Oh, you've done this part before.
Yeah,
you know
I have.
Possible.
I know.
Just do what you did the first
time. I'm trying. Alright, okay. Alright, here we go. No! Alright, fuck. Okay, alright. What I did the first time. Let's go here and lower myself and go like this. Oh, boy. Fuck. And lower myself and oh, okay, I need to spin my mouse the other way. Come on, please, Lord, please, God, fuck. Ah, no. Okay. All right. It's fine. I am so happy. I am so calm right now. I'm so calm. Everything is fine. Completely, absolutely. A-okay. 100... fuck. Billion percent okay. Okay, if I... ignore the rock. I I'm not ignoring the rock. No, please. Please, God, please. Fuck, no. No. Alright, okay. I'm just gonna... Nice and calm, nice and good. Thanks for the lurk, Shadow. Please. Okay, alright. Okay. Okay. Up we go. Up. How did I do this? No. How did I do this before? It was a very quick, intense moment. I remember that. I just tapped myself off the rock. I might have to take a break from this soon. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm kind of losing it. Ooh. Okay. But then the moments where I get it back fixes everything, so I feel very torn. Slime Rancher. The problem is, I'm not very, like, into Slime Rancher, and I only have, like, 20 minutes left, so... Oh, okay. Alright, I think I'm just gonna rage for the next 20 minutes and absolutely... fucking lose it. And then we'll be fine. Hi, Star. Ready to see me absolutely murder someone and their probably whole family? I fell already. I was much further than this. And then we had to go back to the beginning. Hence the, pain. I need to get back down here so I can use this. Alright. Nope. Okay. Please. Okay. Alright. Alright. I'm just waiting for you to play Eel SMV. I'm not going to tonight. I don't have enough time. Posture check. I. Eel SMP will be tomorrow and hopefully for a while. Although I'm not sure on timing because I do have to go to work. But I will figure it out. I will figure it out. You have a dog? I have a cat. I don't know where she is. She's on my bed. Over there. I have a kitty. Ooh, shit. Okay. Okay. Alright. Please, Lord. Okay. Alright, this is a good place to be. Gently. And then we go like this. And then we go like that! Alright, okay. Alright, ooh. up, please! I think I just spun the axe around repeatedly in this little crevice, and it worked last time. Easy! And that's what the shadow was? Yeah. That would be Bug. That's her name. Oof! Alright, fuck! No. Why? What is happening? Mechanics? Please, work with me here. Ooga! I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose it. No. I almost just launched myself off the rock. Alright. It's fine. It's absolutely fine. I'm having so much fun. Wow, what a fun game. I absolutely love it. Wow. What an epic and fun game. I almost just killed someone if I fell back to the beginning. Anyways, please. Why? Why is this so hard? right here. Alright. I'm making an error. No! Gently. Gently, gently, gently. Yep. Yep. All right. Fuck. How did I do this so easily the first time? There was no problem. It just happened. I just need to, embrace my inner it'll happen, I guess? Or maybe... Okay. Alright. See, look, it's fine.
I'm gonna lose it!
Okay, if I try and just climb this... Yeah, it doesn't like me. Okay. Or you could not do that. Or you could not do that. Rock? Buddy. Buddy chum pal.
Hang in there. Don't let it get to you.
I'm trying.
But also, let it get you a little bit.
I am. Don't worry, Mr. Man. I'm losing it. Okay. All right. How wedged am I right here? Not very. Fuck. All right. Okay. Fuck. Maybe if I just aggressively swing my axe, maybe it will be fine. Okay. All right. Let's... There we go. Please, Lord. This rock is becoming the bane of my existence, and quickly, I'm not gonna lie. This is quickly becoming not very good. Okay. Fuck. Fuck. Please. Please. Oh. That could have gone so bad. So fast. Why? Why does it do that? Why do I slide? Stupid fucking incline. My god. We're done. We're not. Nope. We're giving this one more try and then I need to stop before I have an actual aneurysm. Like, we're done. We're done. We're done. No more. We're done. We're done. We're done. We're done. Big Sam, the end. I'll continue playing that later. We'll continue that later. We'll do that later. I'll come back to that when I want to hate myself. Sag, I have to leave in 10 minutes anyways. It's okay, I'll play it again. What to do in the meantime? We can just sit and hang out and have a good time. I'll continue that. Also, me and Jacob are gonna be playing Stardew on Tuesdays. We're gonna We're gonna have Stardew Tuesdays, and it will be very fun. I also have this game. Stardew Tuesday. Actually, no, it's not Tuesdays. Is it Tuesdays? I don't remember what day we decided on. Key also gave me Mess Adventures, whatever that is. Yep, see, Mess Adventures, hi Key. I don't have very long, but we can start it if you want. I'll download it. We can start Mess Adventures. It was Tuesdays? Okay, perfect. Let's see, Mess Adventures. We'll start it. It installed in like 30 seconds, alright. All right, game capture. There we go. Still need to do Bed Wars? We do need to do Bed Wars. Easy clap for you, easy clap for me. All right, that shouldn't be too loud. I know literally nothing about, oh my God, okay. It's a little loud. There we go. This one, go mess. So in this way, our mess embarked on a road of no return. Ooh. All right, works for me. Okay, never mind. Anyways, pretend you didn't see that. Okay. I'm gonna punch someone in their jaw. Okay, great. Yeah, how do I... Let's see. What do I do about that? I was expecting it to still be there. I'm already ready to quit. What if I just run away? Mouse buttons do nothing, by the way. I quit. No more. See, it's not there anymore. I want to jump on top of it and, you know, not die. Make it appear and go back. Oh, you're a genius. See, I have zero brain cells despite somehow having two. Alright, what the fuck is that? Anyways, we're gonna pretend that didn't happen. Foot. Dan Schneider. Okay. Choop. We're gonna ignore the giant foot now. What is this one? Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna... God, why? Coins don't do anything? Okay, good to know. Boo! Okay. Oop. Oop. If I touch it, it kills me? Sun was like, no. Sun said, nope. You simply do not get to pass. Does it give me something new? No. What if I do... Oh, nope, that completely kills me. I was like, what if I, like, jump on top of it? But that is not an option. Debated. Can I jump over it? How far can I jump? Oops. I think I can. Fuck. Thought I could clear it. Couldn't. I mean, if, like. Oh, I forgot about that, actually. I'm not gonna lie to you. We have a couple minutes, and then I'm free from this hell. This brings me much pain, but it's fun. But I have gotten nowhere. Alright, let's please clear the sun. God, why? I see now, I can hit my head on that and it'll be fine. I think it'll be fine. If I... Yep, okay. Cool. Sounds like a bug break. Alright. I will get bug. She's like, what the fuck? Quit touching me. Come here, bug. I need you. We got the boob. Here she is. Sweet woman. Aww. Hi, bug. I still need to send you my bug emote. PNG. Actually. Bug, 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 bug. Any words, bug? Bug says... Fuck. Did you get off work? You look dressed professional? No, I just, I don't know. Here's the fit. Here's today's fit. I'm wearing three necklaces, like some fucking e-boy. It was also, like, warm today, surprisingly. Fashion in it. Hey there, cutie. Hide defeat. I'm ignoring all of those. If I- Oh my god, okay. Be careful and keep slow. How the f- Why are there no- The save was right there. I'm gonna cry. How are you, defeat? It's been a while. Rage, rage indeed. No, you missed me playing Get Over It. You wanna talk about pain. Debated. Oh fuck. Oh, that was close. Why is that so far away? Next time I die, we're gonna go raid someone because I have to go to my symposium. Rage, rage. Oh, I forgot about the sun. Fuck. Okay. Alright, we're fine. We're good. We're good. Ooh. Ooh. GG. GG. Alright, that's enough of that. No more. Nope, nope. Get me out of here. We'll play both of these games again. What? What is this? What? What are these? Anyways, I like my emote somehow, but otherwise it's super provoking when chat spams it when I fail. Because it's true. Amazing. Free me. Anyways. Boys. What? What a stream. What a stream. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. We'll sit here for a moment. We will. We'll have some yoga session. We'll meditate together. Namaste. That was chaos. That was beautiful, but my god. We'll listen to some Animal Crossing music. Hydrate, yes. You winning already? I am. I have to go to a chemistry thing and try and find a research job. for the summer, because I need experience or no one is gonna hire me. Raid Nevermore? We will raid Nevermore. What's Nevermore's username? German, tell me Nevermore's username and we will. Listen to some Anka Animal Crossing? No, absolutely not. Bug raid. Bug raid. That was a lot. I just mentally went through so much pain. What's with Nevermore? What do you mean? I don't remember Nevermore's username. What's wrong with Anka? We do love Anka. Anka. 15 viewers! Hello. I'll be streaming tomorrow. Hopefully for longer. I work tomorrow, so I don't really know when. It might be a later stream? Like, 6-ish start? We'll see. Because that's what time I get off work, is 6. So I can come home and stream. Oh, fuck. I have to do pre-lab. Yeah, 6 in the evening. Or... Oh god, I have to do pre-lab. I need to write that down somewhere. I'm gonna forget. Or we'll stream tomorrow after chemistry lab. I just say goodnight to him. Now I say hello again. Yes, easy. Alright, boys. Exclamation point Discord. If you aren't in my Discord, you should be. Write that shit down now. I am right after stream. Because I'm gonna have to come back and do it after my chemistry thing. Which sucks a lot, actually. But it's my last lab of the year! I'm already in there, mil- I mean, yes, duh. Alright, boys. Go give- wait, shit, let me get Nevermore's stream up. There we go. Doot. Either the timer's gonna run out before ad ends, or I'm gonna hit the button and we'll raid after ad ends. There's like 3 seconds. Oh my god. Alright. Goodbye, boys. Have a wonderful day. What? Is Nevermore's stream up? Anyways. I just see a black screen. Oh, nope, there it is.
Cut off my fingers, scratched it real bad on the wood while I was boarding up.